also, everybody just go take a peek at your team and then meet me over here.
If they're, you're just run, if you're standing still in a drill, you can do it. If they start running, just back away. If in a drill, I don't want you moving. I just need more than a semester.
Okay.
Well, with all this stuff that
I know. It was an unusual day. Okay, I'm not letting you have the camera here, guys. I had, somebody wrote on YouTube, the cameraman is bad.
I had to feel my legs. Sometimes I was like that.
It does take a bit of practice. And I'm not perfect either. Okay, team handball, day two.
All right, so we're going to do 15 arm rotations to the front. Rotate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Arm rotation to the front. Back. Rotate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right. Both arms out in front like this. And then we're going to have your knees touch your hands. So we're going to do some high jumps. We're going to do 10. So they're going to look like this.
Yes, tuck jumps.
And we're going to do 10 of those. Jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Let's do it again, because not everybody's doing it. Don't cheat your body. Let's go. One more time.
Yep.
All right, well, you don't have to go as long.
All right. All right, team.
Jump.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. To the left, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Everybody, Mike, you are into drills just like everybody else.
Yeah,
you're
I just couldn't. I ain't had no room to get in.
Okay,
so,
okay.
No,
great.
Look, get behind this area.
Okay.
Take the 3 steps. I can see it. And I can do it. I can
hold the jump.
As long as you release the ball before your foot crosses. That's good.
All right.
So that was good.
Hey.
All right. So now I would approach, I would throw, and then Matt, after I throw, Matt now becomes the goalie. Oh, I become the goalie, and then Matt rotates behind Jess. Jess throws, and then I rotate. Makes sense? Same thing we did Friday. Now, with the goalie, I want to inform y'all about this a little bit, just to give y'all an advantage. If you're a goalie, you should not be standing straight up like this. You should have your knees bent, your arms should be out in front of you like this, ready to defend. That's why we just did the side shuffle, so you can move. And it's more comfortable to move like this than it is to move like this. So you have all this room.
What if you run and you jump forward, but you release the ball while you're in the air?
What if you release the ball while you're in the air?
But you like pass the...
Oh,
then that's a penalty.
But even if you're not on the ground?
Yeah, that's still a penalty because you crossed it. If you're right here and you're in the air, then you release it. That's good, but you can't cross this line. And it's not this second line, it's the first line. So you can pass this one. Alright, everybody good?
Yeah.
Alright, so we're going to separate in our teams. The two guys seem going to be on this side. The girls seem going to be down there. We go.
Not where the
and there's
ball
a, there's a ball in every goal.
Yeah, you are allowed to jump in there.
Because they get, they do, like, they lob it in there, and then people jump in the air and throw it as well. Tell him.
Do I fix it now, or?
Just say you, just re-explain it before they start playing the game. Okay. Or, and, like, you could tell each group, because you got to give them their goggles anyway.
Okay.
You want to jump in there as much as you can. Just you can't, if your feet touches, you better not have the ball. Okay?
Y'all know y'all see him, huh?
Mess up.
Who's up?
So how many times do they throw before they rotate?
Three,
okay.
On top. Got it.
Warm up your shoulders.
Everybody gets three chances to throw it in the ball.
Yeah, just yeah, he that's right though, as long as your feet doesn't go on the ground.
That's what I thought, bro.
It's just like in football. I would
just like football. It is just like football. Come on, guys, let's warm up those shoulders. Just like football. You want to, yeah, take your three steps and jump. Well, that's true. Good job. Look, we have goggles. We have goggles for the goalies to wear. What they're supposed to have goggles on. He just hasn't passed them out yet. Do you want the goalies to have their goggles on? So you think they're pretty safe right now?
I feel like it's not that intense.
Pretty good. Run, jump like you're doing a layup. Like a layup. Run, jump like a layup. Get as much speed and momentum as you can muster. That was unusual. Why don't you start dribbling and then take your three steps and throw it in. You like it like it would really be. Okay? Jump up over the line. Okay. They're not very aggressive yet. They look kind of wimpy.
How many chances did everybody get right now?
When you officiate, stay physically close to them and run back and forth with them.
Yes, ma'am.
And if they start trash talking, shut it down.
Oh, you already know I got that.
Yeah.
All right, everybody hustle up.
Use your whistle. Said if you need to, but use your whistle. Lob it across like they just did. That's often done where they throw it
away.
He's played quite a bit. Carl?
Oh, yeah.
He's played quite a bit. So if you have a question,
okay.
You know?
Yeah,
because I thought you had to do it. All right,
everybody back one
forward. You got caught
on camera, too.
All right, I bounce once before it goes in.
I
think we should stop dribbling. That's yep. It.
Boom.
I'm gonna come around and make sure you don't
stay. Oh my God. Woo! You can't grow. your shoulders look good, or you just saving it? What are you going to do with that? Okay. So, but how are you going to put it back to it? Okay. Okay. You need to go back up. Just in case.
I love Donald.
Well, they're not super ugly. The cripple corner is trying to do. They both got one pulled hamstring and one knee injury. Friday should be awesome.
We're not going to be here.
I'm so sorry.
How do you do the tournament?
It's up to those three.
Oh, okay.
It's also up to those three to ask Wednesday who's going to not be here so they can, you know, so some, Laura will be back. She did take an ACT test today. So, little Laura. Well, she don't have a choice. She needs to.
I know, but I'm thinking mine as well.
If you've ever played basketball, this is a pretty easy game, but it does have a lot of softball skills in it. The ball is actually a little bit smaller than our horseshoe ball.
Yeah.
So you can actually.
You have mayonnaise.
If you ever watch it on the Olympics, I mean, it rougher than basketball. You know, very fast pace. It's fun. I think there's probably more people.
Hey, y'all, spread out. Spread out right here.
Yeah. Worldwide. Your drill is kind of dying.
Yeah.
So I would either change my drill or add something to it.
Make sure you don't use your arms, but you're setting yourself up in front of the person, blocking them off, so your player, or your teammate, I'm sorry, can receive the ball. Nick? No. Any questions about that? It's really simple. Also, you can't move your feet. If you move your feet, it's called a moving screen. You can't do that. That's a penalty. So if I see that today, it'll be called.
And I'm going to call it.
Right. So,
question. If I'm on defense, how can I get around that person?
If you're on defense, okay, so I'm here. And defensive players, you can use your hand. So she can come around and, like, move me to the side if she wanted to. Y'all got that?
Can I run through Dylan?
No, you can't run through. All
right. Is there charging in team handball?
Yes.
Okay.
I mean, yeah, there is charging. Like, you can't. If Sydney's coming and I'm trying to block her off, I can't, like, bump my shoulder into her. That's not, you can't do that. You can get in front. You cannot touch the player at all, though.
I saw a lot of that get people getting run over in the last game. And the whistle not being blown.
Can
you
pivot? Can who, the offensive player or defensive player? The offensive player? Yes. Alright, so same partners, and we're gonna do this drill, and then we're gonna keep rotating. Alright, everybody up?
Bulldozers are not good. No bulldozers. It's not football. No tackling.
Oh, you look great.
You look like the poor little mortal. Look at that sad face. She's upset. She must save her body for softball. This goes. I don't know exactly how they're going to do it. They haven't. Well, the ones that played basketball is going to figure it out. Hopefully the others will look and see what they're doing. And maybe we'll add instructions if he... See, the basketball girl is trying to explain to the football girl how to do it. So I would have gotten Nick and Cello up and made them do it because they were talking in the back. So I'd make them demonstrate. Yeah, they're going to get to play quite a bit today, too. Hopefully they can actually screen a little bit when they're very quiet. I don't know. Only if the referee lets them. Why don't you get a one team up and make them defend? Take the other team and let them do offense and see if they can actually do a screen.
Yeah, that's what I was going to do.
Okay,
next.
Great.
Yeah,
I think great minds speak alike.
I didn't do too much.
Well, you know what? Should have got the big mouse that we're talking, got them up and made them do it because they know how to play basketball. Because they were trying to take the floor from you. Student behavior, control.
All right,
see if you control. Sam, you probably need to move over here a little bit. You gotta get run over.
So remember that that nobody can cross this three-point line at all. Huh? Yeah, you can do that. All right, good. Not bad at all. All right, so you can play man-to-man defense or you can play zone. You're playing man-to-man, you're responsible for only one person. You're playing zone, you're responsible for an area. So y'all just kind of figure out what works best for your team, and then you can do so with that for your design. And so
okay. You and Hunter go get a sheet of paper. When you get your stuff written, you can go back in the game. You might see him bringing things apart from someone.
So it's one versus one.
They can't throw as hard. They can't throw as hard. Y'all have got baseball power, you know?
What's the goalie on this side?
So you will not have a high scoring game, but they're both equal.
Mike.
No. Yeah, eye protection on. Do not let anybody run over anybody today, right? This game is going to be the running over part. Okay. Okay. Whistle in mouth.
All right, everybody ready to go?
Dang it, it's 2 out of 3 or 1?
1.
Dang it.
Are we playing, man? You got it.
All right, wait.
Use your whistle. No. Goalies, they can substitute in. The equipment, there's a kid in the equipment room. No, not the closet. Go around to the equipment room. The student marker will give you another one. Okay, throws it in. I need to go on the other side. can't referee from off the court. Get over here and run back. Not the little, kind of just anticipate where they're going to go and stay out of the way. Run, 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 run.
No, goalie can't lead the area. No,
I need to read it. Go play. Are you rotating in?
Ripped.
Oh, okay. So you're playing mama.
Thank you.
girls' game. Going back down here. Goggles are here. The guys will be down there.
Thank you.
Just before, but your feet can't land before the ball leaves your hand. Well, I don't think he knew that. Paul told him that. He just when he read the rules, it wasn't clear. So he's trying to correct it now. He said, you want me to stop it? And I said, no, just go figure it out. Yeah, that's why when y'all were, I was trying to tell y'all to run and jump when y'all were practicing. Oh, yes. That's it. That's it. Pass it around. Pass it around.
Shoot it. Back to back.
I think he's worried about people running over people like last class, trying to keep the pace from going crazy. Y'all are playing pretty well though. Good, good, nice block. Whew. That was pretty, wasn't it?
Right here.
Yeah, dirty ones there. Have a seat, grab your cards.
Can we add a sport, Miss Connie?
Dodgeball.